A 4-year-old boy is recovering after gunmen shot up his Vicksburg home Saturday night. Police say even before that shooting, they had already responded to that house 90 times since 1996. 16 WABT's Scott Simmons went to find out who's accountable for the safety of that boy and 12 other kids who live in that house.
Somebody shot you?
Somebody shot in that house.
4-year-old Arkevian Warfield was shot at least 3 times. A piece of one bullet is still in his knee.
Somebody shot up a room.
It's not a very nice thing to do, is it? Not at all. How do you feel?
Bad.
It is a small wonder no one died. At least 2 gunmen pulled up to this Vicksburg trailer Saturday morning and just started shooting. Arkevian is one of 12 kids who live here. In all, 20 people live in this double-wide trailer.
To give you an idea of the damage the bullets did, one came through a wall, the outside wall, pierced this wall, came through on the other side, check it out, went through the picture and the wall, finished over there.
No one claims to know why the gunman did it, but police have a lot of questions. So do we, because police admit they have had more than 90 calls for police service here at this trailer since 1996, ranging from drugs to domestic violence.
This be reported to DHS because of so many crime calls and now so many children in that one location?
We have alerted DHS on this call.
The Department of Human Services wouldn't comment on its investigation. I asked Marianne Buck about the number of police calls to her home.
Why do they come here so much?
They had been.
She says police have arrested her kids before, but there haven't been that many calls.
I don't think they should have been on TV talking about how many arrests they came up here and did. In fact, start trying to find out who shot this 4-year-old baby instead of getting on TV line.
Police say the numbers speak for themselves. Right now, their primary investigation is finding the gunman who apparently had no reservations shooting up a trailer full of children, hoping they might hit their intended target. In Vicksburg, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
Police say they need your help. If you can help crack this case, please call Crime Stoppers. That number is 601-355-TIPS.